good. Something else you can drive me crazy with. Ellie, I think I found another one of them comics you've been reading.
Oh, cool.
What was that?
I don't know. Ellie, get down.
Where did you learn to shoot?
Man,
you had an entire flock and you hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out.
Yeah, whatever.
Hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
No, they're on the highway shift. Wouldn't be surprised if they caught another batch of tourists.
Spots a gold mine, lucky bastards.
See if there's anything you can forage while we wait for them.
Ain't nothing here. Let's keep going.
Screw this. I ain't waiting any longer. Let's go see what those assholes are up to.
They pull this crap every time. Now, I swear to God, if they are holding out on us again...
Yeah? And you'll do what?
You'll see.
Yeah, I will see.
I think they left. Ugh, those guys creep me out.
Gee,
is this city full of these guys?
Looks like it.
Hey, we can climb the bus right here. Okay, we need to lighten the mood. Ready? It doesn't matter how much you push the envelope, it'll still be stationary.
What is that?
It's a joke book. No pun intended. Volume 2 by Will Livingston.
Let's keep going.
What did the Confederate soldiers use to eat off of? Civilware.
Mm-hmm.
What did they use to drink with? Cups. Dixie cups. I walked into my sister's room and tripped on a bra. It was a booby trap. Yeah. Book just fell on my head. I only have myself to blame. Or wait, I said it wrong. Hold on, let me read it again. A book just fell on my head. I only have my shelf to blame. Ruined it. What is the leading cause of divorce in long-term marriages? A stalemate.
That's awful.
You're awful.
Do you even understand what that means?
Nope. Doesn't matter. Okay, I'm all joked out. The bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
Strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Yeah, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Give us our rations. Why wouldn't they give them their food?
Sometimes they ran out. Most times they just held on to it.
That never happened in Boston.
Trust me, it happened all the time.
Just keep it down while we're going through this area, okay?
We're up all night, thank you. Cool.
Yeah, you were a part of that? I heard about this.
Yeah, it's 1-6, you just do not give up.
To your right.
I've never seen anyone with so much fucking energy. It took a couple minutes to snuff everyone else. For fucking 5 hours to hear me out.
Man, sometimes you gotta earn your keep, right?
Yeah, I guess. You're about to give up, and he started shooting at you. Stupid. You could've got away. I had two other guys keep the vision. I took out my rifle. Line up a little in the crossways. Pow. What was that?
Damn. Well, maybe you should have kept her. You know, made her one of us.
No, no way. That girl, she'd kill us all in the street.
Boston says we're getting big enough to expand.
New head honcho. Same bullshit talk.
I don't know, now that we have enough people watching all the exits, it says we can set up a larger perimeter.
What is that really going to give us?
I don't know, maybe we find some gas, get some more generators going. So I like to restore my little projectors. Hurry.
That shit ain't happening. I've heard that expansion talk way too many times. And every time we try, it ends up with a bunch of us getting killed.
You know, maybe things will be different now.
Keep your expectations in check, young man. You live longer.
Thank you.
right, Joel?
Where the hell is this fuck?
What you got? Nothing. What about you? Nothing here either. Keep walking. I'll check out this area. I'll check over there.
Of the universe and back. Endure and survive.
Excuse me?
Savage Starlight. That comic I've been reading? That's what the hero says after a big battle.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay.
I had more room in my backpack.
Oh, so you're a reader, huh?
Well, I'm not running away from hunters and infected. Yeah, I don't know. could use some good old pun humor.
Thank you.
Man, you gotta be crazy to string up soldiers.
They get people desperate enough, they'll do just about anything. Let's see where this leads us. Watch yourself on these drops. I don't think they saw us.
Whew. There's our bridge. We're a little closer, I think.
Just keep at it. Come on.
Go. I hope there's something good in this one.
And with that kind of thinking, no one wins.
And make that jump.
If you get me up there, I can move that plank.
Wait here.
Let's see where this goes.
Get on. We're coming to the hotel.
Okay.
Set up that plank like they did.
Oh, this place stinks.
Yeah, wood's all rotten.
Did you go to coffee shops a lot?
I did. All the time.
And what would you get?
Just coffee.
Do you think those hunters are gone?
We're about to find out.
It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
Oh, fancy. You ever stay at a place like this? Before it all went to shit, I mean.
Too high. Let's see what we can find. Oh, I really miss coffee.
Like your finest suite, please.
What the hell are you doing?
Why, yes, you can take my luggage upstairs.
You are a weird kid.
I'm on it.
Okay.
Watch your step.
Oh, shit. Get down, get down.